I just got off work. I still gotta go to the gym, get a shower, make dinner, yada yada yada. But I wanna try my best to get two things done. I wanna try to get two things done today. First being getting the head put back together. And I think I might have mentioned this in another video, but my rear brake has been hanging up on me real bad. So I'm going to change the fluid, pull it apart, clean all the pins, and all that fun stuff. So, I guess let's just get started. First and foremost, excuse me for looking like a complete bum for this vlog because, one, my face is broken out like crazy again. Two, I just got off work. And three, I didn't feel like getting dressed up for this vlog or any vlogs at all, but whatever. I went ahead and I think I took some vlogs. I don't know how those turned out from cleaning this thing out, and I freaking hate my voice, and on top of it, I've had a sore throat for like 3 weeks thanks to the weather change. Like I said, today it's like 65 degrees outside. It was like 40 the other day. So, not shiny, perfect, clean like I really want it to be, but I just could not get some of this stuff off by hand, and I don't have any of the tools needed for it, and that looks like rust. That's gross. So I'm going to clean this thing up just a little bit more. Yeah, I'm going to clean this thing up. Okay. Ooh. Hopefully my camera doesn't die. I don't know how much battery's left on it. But, hey. First and foremost, I need some tunes. But it seems I've been unplugged. Okay. Looks a little crooked. That's okay. Well, I got all kinds of fun stuff. Parts. So, I'm trying to get everything that I need out. Retainers, intake washers. One of the intake valves. I don't know if you guys can see, but I kind of took everything I had and I drew out the intake, or the, what word am I looking for? Oh, I took everything and I drew it all out. I drew it all out, so I have a picture of the head here. And then I drew four circles because everything I took out, I put back where it was supposed to go. So you have your exhaust valves here, clearly, because they're disgusting. And intake valves. Now these valves all have close to 180 hours on them. And I mean, they're pretty rough, but not as bad as what I would expected. And I don't know if you guys can tell, but these have a really deep dish in them. I'll explain the reasoning behind that later when I actually start putting the piston and everything on. Let's see. These are exhaust base washers. Didn't come in the kit are these little, I don't know if you can tell, they're little like half moons. Don't know the specific name for those, but all I know is that's what holds the valve in the spring. It's hard to explain. I guess this really isn't a learning video. This is just for you guys to watch me suck. I had that. Let's see if we get the exhaust brakes. Intake. Exhaust brakes. And then I know that the tightest coils go down on the inside, and then the color's supposed to be up top. Whoa, these are doubled. Huh. Well, those are fancy. I can't really tell which way they're supposed to go, though. Never mind. It all makes sense. I think. This side's wider. I think. It's like a lot easier. These are the new parts. The buckets. Yeah. I'm going with the extra spring space on the bottom. For now. Like I said, I'm going to look into that first. Man, I don't think I got... Shit. Well, it looks like my kit didn't come with the... little rubber boots. And this one's definitely oblonged. So, that kind of blows. Had I known my kit didn't come with those rubber things, I would have never took them off. Granted, like I said, that one's all blown, so. That's stupid, man. I swear that kit came with them. I swear it, I had little red ones. Kinda odd how different everything looks, considering it's supposed to be all back to the exact same. Whoa. Alright. So, my last video ended very abruptly. For some reason, the Sims card in my camera just decided to take a crap. I thought I would have lost all that footage, but I didn't. But for some reason, the camera wouldn't pick up. If the camera was recording, where I would have left off was... I was looking for those little rubber thingies. These little rubber thingies. Valve seals. That's the word for them. Or valve gaskets. Yeah, valve gaskets. Well, I thought the kit didn't come with them. Ran around for 30 minutes because I could have sworn I seen them. Found them. They were here the whole time, by the way. They put them in by some other gaskets. That was kind of... It was really weird. They were with some totally different parts. Only to be like, awesome, cool. I'm actually going to be able to get my head done today. And one of the valve seals, or the valve gaskets, was damaged. So there was a little hole in it. Obviously, hole in gasket doesn't work. So I decided to be like, oh, crap. I ordered them online. And it would say they wouldn't get there until... get here till Friday. Today is Wednesday, so that was a big bummer. I was like really wanting to get this done before the end of the week. So yesterday actually my bottom end came, and I ordered my bottom end 2 days prior to that. So 2 days, got my bottom end, everything. Well, it just so happens that included in this awesome bottom end kit, by the way, it's hot rods, was some valve gaskets. So cool. I can actually work on the head some more today. That's gonna be awesome. But I wanted to show you guys this box because the child in me is as obsessed with this box because it's so cool. But I'm actually gonna get my valve done, so. But if you look here, ta-da. And it has my, is that an exhaust gasket or crush washer? I think that's what it's called, crush washer. But I got some OEM in here. So, yeah, we're gonna do this head today. One's out now. I seen a freaking, what was it called? A valve gasket tool? It was like $40. I was like, $40? For a tool just to push a rubber gasket onto a little knob? I mean, I got skills like that. I don't need that.
I drank straight to my head. I went outside to smoke a cigarette. And I shattered my phone on the cement. But I don't give a fuck. Now I'm not making sense. I'm laughing at a joke that I don't get. I'm acting like these strangers are my friends. But I don't give a fuck. Yelling at the DJ, bro, your shit is boring. Doing things that I will not regret until the morning. I'ma make it rain now, another round is on me. I'm just here for fun and I don't care about the money.
Hey, hey! Oh, 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 oh.
I'm tired of this thing fucking falling out. It's making me angry. So, what would a professional do?
Go ahead and turn it up. Head out of the window, you could call me shameless. Waving to my people now, I'm acting like I'm famous. Tell them take a long way, we can see the sunrise. Damn, you look so pretty when that sunlight hits your blue eyes.
Well, the easy part is done. It only took me 2 weeks of trying to get all my stuff together. I will take music requests as well. It better be a Snapchat of my torque wrench. Why is this dude looking at bicycles? I need a torque wrench. I'm starving. Oh. I'm gonna do the same thing. I should so know what's in there. Now, I think I deserve some kind of award if I can get this on the first try. So pretty much what I'm gonna do. Put this all together. Torque those down once I have my torque wrench. Check them. And then I'm going to do some math, which I'll break down as I do. But these are just my starting shims. So, it'll make sense. I promise. You look so dumb.